For 300 years after it was founded in 1632, this is where the University of Tartu in Estonia locked up its bad boys. Till early in the last century, students who didn't meet the cut ended up in this dark attic. They were kept alive on bread and water, and the facilities were, well, rudimentary. Not returning a library book on time got you 2 days, offending a woman 3, and dueling meant 3 weeks. Now one of Europe's leading universities for the sciences, Tartu still kept the room on hand just in case.